Yeah. See if we can get this one fucking YouTube.
He misplaced it, alright.
Misplaced and losing it.
Well, also the same damn thing.
Yeah. I don't worry about it, I'll put shit down all the time and forget where it is.
Can't think I lose my phone.
That's why I've got a shitty piece of shit, man, because I'm sick of losing phones. Fucking hell.
Building. Alright then, we just gotta make sure they don't get eyes on our tip field then. Also be SOL, majorly.
Yeah, oh shit, what factions was he again?
There was a Black Hand player, so we may be SOL already. No. Yeah, we got, no, it's not a random and screen.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Construction complete. New construction options.
Building. 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 Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options. Training. Got the rockets. Building. I'm fucking around, man. Maybe some fucking defenses at the back. Who are we firing at next?
Yeah. If it moves, kill it. We've got the rockets. Who are we firing at next? We've got the rockets. Construction complete. New construction options. We've got the rockets. Building. We've got the rockets. Construction complete. We've got the rockets. We've got the rockets. Construction complete. We've got the rockets. Building. We've got the rockets. A better spot. Let's get out there. Pretty quick though. We've got the rockets. Complete. We've got the rockets. We've got the rockets. I want this air tower fast. Construction complete. We've got the rockets. Construction options. Building. We've got the rockets. Building. If it moves, kill it. Got the rockets. Set up in there. Fucking Zocom gets swamped. Bomber, they do.
Yeah. So far. Construction complete. New construction options.
Building. Who are we firing at next? If it moves, kill it. Let's wait in there.
Construction complete. Shit, just can't fill his bunkers, can I? Deploy
here. Why not? Oh yeah, he didn't have any. Hey. Deploy here.
I'll fill him.
No, you can't. Training.
I can't fill him. Construction
complete. No, we can't. We've got the rockets. I just think we can't.
Bastard. Well, make sure you get the shard upgrade then, mate. We've got
the rockets. Yeah. New construction options. Training. Oh shit, fuck.
Oh shit. Someone coming. Okay, you know what?
That was me, I accidentally. Task into a window. Windows mode. Alright, they already got Venoms up.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Venoms won't get through them bunkers, not just yet. Venom craft ready for liftoff. No point having a redeemer. Let's get out. Waste them on
rockets. Find a good spot. Why is it? Is that what they're building?
Just if you can aim at, try and get a portal, yeah, and an exopod and some units. Try and get them through the back door.
These backspace talking team though, so they don't know what we're doing.
Yeah, very true. Or just type in Steam chat.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff. training.
If you want, I can take out whatever rooms I have right there. Not, don't even waste the cash.
Whatever, mate. Do whatever you feel that you need to do.
I got a bigger ass target to fire on. They have a drop ship, a carryout coming up.
Which side? Maybe
it's my side, directly from. I'll knock it offline. Don't worry.
We've got the rockets.
Select target. Construction complete.
We've got the rockets. Ready for liftoff.
Building. Upgrade.
We've got the rockets.
Construction complete.
I'll play games. I'll play games.
We've got the rockets.
Construction ready for liftoff. New construction options. Construction complete.
We've got the rockets.
Unit under attack.
What did that show us?
They have some Venoms. They do have mass rocketmen in the front. There is a carryout coming towards just. I'll deal with it. Don't worry.
Just the side, Roger. I'm on it.
No, I got it.
Over here, a better spot. We've got the rockets.
Come on. Hurry up.
We've got the rockets.
Oh shit, it's already there.
Don't worry about
here
it.
Comes.
If it moves, kill it. Who are we firing at next?
Hit them before they hit us!
Rockets right here.
He's dead.
Keep moving.
How the fuck did that get through?
Find a good spot.
They dropped off units, that's why. No, I think they just didn't even bother using it.
Over here.
Alright.
Let's get out there!
I don't need two of those anymore. Upgrade this. Alright, I'm gonna go for another scan.
I would recommend AA on your TIB fields.
Yeah, something to do. Alright, we have two scrims, so they're both scrims, so we don't have to worry about strato jump.
Okay, but what about...
Find a good spot.
Oh, they've done that. So what about the portal issue?
The portal, that is a very big problem right now as it stands.
Roger.
Just in base, mate. In base. Levi, call some of those things back, your rocket man. To bomb on that.
Don't worry about it.
Heading there now.
Oh shit. Was that? Okay, that was us that did that.
What is it? How's it looking? Keep on it.
Yep.
Control craft. Right. Venom craft ready for lift off.
It is time for a harvest.
If that's the case, then time to get some obelisk light on the back door.
Yeah, just in case.
Scatter them.
Oh, yeah.
Venom craft ready for lift off.
I'll have five platforms for Firehawks, and I'll kick out two platforms full of Zorkas.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me.
Alright, they got shields on one, they got mass stormators by light blue, and they got a warp thing up. They may try to get a mothership up and try to fuck us over like that.
Mothership will not get near us, mate. Not when I start massing Venoms. Already got me upgrade. Just need to get some economy behind me. I'll be alright. Oh. Wait till you see the fucking Company of Heroes fucking one videos though, the Tiger Ace, man. Holy shit, that's a mission and a half, man.
Yeah.
When you play number one, it shows you how much they fucked up on number two.
Oh yeah, big time.
Construction complete.
Get out of War Factory.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Building.
If you need to build mass units, just hold shift.
Construction complete.
Hold shift and click on the unit, it multiplies it by 5. Space your power plants out, lads.
Yeah.
Don't have your power plants in mass. In mass.
I'll go on a scout run.
Can anybody get me any fucking visual on their base? I want a fucking Tiberian vein detonate it.
Yep.
Go on then. Anywhere will do. As long as I can hit Tiberian.
Enemy units
preferably, if I say preferably nod, but that'll fucking do.
Select target.
That will fucking do. Thanks for that, mate.
Enemy base sighted. Select target.
I'm gonna hit his economy hard, man.
Damn. They just cleaned. Bang, they did.
I need this fast. Select there, target. Right there. Watch light blue. Where he's fucking. I'm gonna take two of his harvesters out as well. Bang, bitch. Right.
And I got my fucking Firehawk out alive.
Right.
Oh yeah. Now that right there took skill. Alright, well, call them all back.
The thing is, the way that he stands now, they have got no way of getting that into our back lines apart from a portal.
Yeah.
They cannot see our Tiberian to vein detonate for the nod player. That's where they've gone the big mistake. So if you can keep on spotting, I'll keep on hurting their economy.
Yep. Summon, you're going to need that.
It takes about 3 to 5 minutes to recharge the vein detonation. It needs 4 grand, but 4 grand's not a problem. Got fucking.
Yeah.
I think I've got 10 harvesters. 9 working off 3.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Yeah. And the good thing is, as well, I ain't got to worry about fucking GDI fucking aromatics fucking drop on my venoms. So I can just leave them there.
Yeah. Ready for liftoff. Capture this building back here. You'll get an extra 5k.
You get build radius from it as well. Complete.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Right, time to upgrade the fucking AA.
The first initiative upgrade, mate.
Nah, I don't need it, mate, with Venoms. I'm alright for a bit. Venomcraft ready. We'll need it now, though, just in case.
Tiberium is power. Venomcraft ready for liftoff. Construction complete. Building.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff. Oh yeah, anybody comes in my back door, I'm gonna fucking laser them. Might even put a couple of beam cannons on the cunts.
Cannot deploy here. Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Keep scanning, keep scanning.
Construction complete. Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
You've got no heavy protection on your back, Pancakes. I'm just going to put your tower.
Yeah.
Okay, we've got a little assault coming through the middle.
Venomcraft ready right then.
44 Venoms ready to fire.
Nope. Confirmed. Oh, actually, they're standing still. Better just get all my fucking firehogs off the ground.
Right, let's have some fucking AA built radar. Put some more rocket troops. Get the waypoint from the back. Bring some.
Alright, they got Storm Raiders. That's not light, so that's full blown. Alright,
don't worry.
Yeah, here they come. Here they come.
We've got it. Let them come. Let them come to the front line. We need our AA to work. The AA will work.
See anything?
When that AA, when my AA starts firing, yeah, or they start firing, moving.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff. Gotcha.
We've got the rockets.
Construction complete.
Right, ready lads, let's go.
We have got the rockets.
Unit lost. Unit under attack.
Hey, I'm strong, watch out.
Yeah, don't worry about it, mate.
Venoms.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
We have them on radar.
We've got the rockets.
Sure thing.
Unit promoted.
Confirmed, we're going in. Sure thing. Venom craft ready for load.
Alright.
Retreat right on.
We've got the rockets.
Need to retreat a minute.
Check.
I am building stealth tanks.
Dead.
Keep on him.
Let him come to us.
We've got the rockets.
I can't even place a fucking thingy down, it won't let that. Yeah. Saw it.
Venom craft ready for liftoff.
You've got the rockets.
Heavy scanners around. Get into position. Running smooth.
Oh shit. Oh shit indeed, Tomer.
We've got the rockets.
What?
Oh.
Cannot deploy here.
Barely fuck off.
Building.
Venom craft ready for liftoff.
Don't worry.
Looking clear.
Right, then going in for another side attack.
They can't get in because of my AA. But I mean, you need to let the AA work with us. That's why I pull my venoms up and I keep on pulling them in. Keep on pulling. Now I'm going to go in again. Them desolators I'm going for are exposed.
We got them.
Got the rockets.
Cannot deploy here.
Stealth tank cleared for combat.
Our base is under attack. Canceled.
Venom craft ready to lift off.
We've got the rockets.
On patrol. Check. Copy
that. Promoted. Enemy base sighted.
We've got the rockets.
Come on, drop pod. You better deploy now. Deploy. Oh yeah. Zorka has just got shit kicked out of him. Good. Go get Firehawks again. Those are pitch perfect. Let's get a.
Commando, they've got her there.
Right there.
Roger. Fortunately, I've got nothing to hit him.
And here's why.
What is it? Check. Venom craft ready for liftoff. Tracking target. Closing in on him.
Keep applying the pressure, Panky.
We're going in.
Yeah.
I want to make him think, man.
One guy has an upgrade for the quad turret.
I don't give a fuck where he has an upgrade. Feel the wrath of my fucking venoms. You little bastard. I ain't got no normal venoms. Fuck your shields. Offline, bitch.
Take him out.
I'll sacrifice you to get some of your fleet.
Gun him down.
May want to spread him out, though.
He's in our sights.
Nah, they don't do no damage, mate. It's, it's only to rockets. The warships don't do that sort of damage.
Take them out. Gun him down. Take him out. He's in our sights. We have him on radar.
Yeah, right, lovely. I've got the desolators, that's all I was bothered about. Let's keep on building these Venoms.
Venom craft ready for liftoff.
On hold. Cancelled.
Stealth tank, stay quiet. Gliding over. Glide there. Gliding over.
Oh, I'm gonna put these stealth tanks on Kurt's line.
Glide there.
Make it look weak. Well, it's not weak. He's got mechapedes and seekers there, but I don't know why they came through the middle. You've got more of a chance coming down a side. If we go, we're going down your side, Pancake, or Kurtz.
Nah, there's the mass, around my side.
Yeah, well, that can be easily sorted out. You just don't do it how they did it. You'd sacrifice something so the turrets would fire. So you'd probably sacrifice Venoms because they're faster. By the time you've or Kurtz moved in his fleet, you attack. See, when you come to attack, you got to attack the main turret.
Yeah.
You can't attack the fucking quad gun, otherwise it's just going to regenerate in a minute. You go straight for the main fucking turret, you do. Now that's a fleet.
You got anything to hit that?
Not as that, no. I can take out his refiner, eh? And I'll do a vapor fucking thing in a minute again to him.
Venom craft ready for liftoff.
Structure sold. Silent. Devoted. Building.
Right.
Venom craft ready for liftoff.
Construction complete. I've
jammed the radar. I can't see you for a little bit.
Cannot deploy here.
Don't know how long for, but
it's like 10 seconds, 20 seconds.
Building.
Not long, but long enough to do damage.
Yeah.
That's all I know.
Select target. Construction complete.
Ready for liftoff.
You know it's time to build, don't you? Vindigos.
Ooh.
Let's get 12 of them.
If it moves, kill it.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that's gonna suck.
That's gonna hurt.
Ooh, that just crippled that guy. Shit. Almost. There is 2 of them left. 3. Yeah, 3 left.
Nice shot.
Construction complete.
Let's put a dampener on that, make sure you can't build for a little bit.
Flight check complete.
Nice shot.
Right, his fields are offline, so he's not going to be able to build for a couple seconds.
I need line of sight, Pancake.
Alright. Let's make it a Firehawk dispel, so I don't have to do anything.
Preferably, if you want to keep on damaging green, then we'll keep on hitting him if you want. Anywhere.
Alright, anywhere.
Where Tiberian is.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Enemy base sighted.
Vertigo. Wait, before you do anything, right? Just let me scout the entire back line.
It's stealth, that back line is.
Yeah.
You're not going to get through there. I need to make a shot quick.
Pick somewhere then. Pick where you think it's going to hurt the most.
I'm looking now. Probably around there somewhere.
Cancelled.
You fucking
hold. Cancelled. Select target.
Vertigo. Yeah, right there.
Ooh, just got away with the Firehawk. Oh,
right,
yeah.
There. I've got your tech center.
Nice.
Fucking let rip, boy. Oh, bastard. Should have killed that shit.
Stealth unit detected. Training.
Pancake, you got any stealth detection on your front line?
The turrets. That's about it.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Oh, he's gone black hand. Yeah, he can't have shadow teams.
No, he's standard 9, mate.
Cloakers.
Cloakers. Break them down. Break them down.
There we go. Mothership deployed.
Lovely.
That comes for us. We're going for it.
Yeah.
But wait till it gets to our front line, because it can't do nothing until it fires.
Yeah.
Even if he tries to chain reaction it on the floor, it ain't gonna touch us.
Yeah.
Tiberian field depleted.
Because this here, if I can remember correctly, this map here hasn't got a floor. It is totally water.
Yeah. On water.
Yeah, so you can't. It's like, for instance, if I've seen maps where people force fire down with a mothership and it'll kill you even though it ain't hit your unit. So that's because the ground's level with you. This one,
yeah.
You can't. Running out of Tiberian, so I'm gonna see Japan K.
Select target.
Yeah. He finally comes kill me. That's smart. Ready for lift off. Going there now. Special. Hey mate, can you suicide one of your venoms? Where? Oh, alright. Can you suicide one of your venoms right there?
Suicide it.
Yeah, just don't even attack the egg, just go straight for it, because I need a scout right there. And then my Firehawks won't detect anything that I need.
I don't think he'll make it though, mate, not one.
Yeah, green is massing troops.
Oh shit, green's coming.
Alright, alright,
spin your shit round, man.
What is it?
I'll come and back you up.
Yeah, damn, make it.
Rockets ready.
Got my stealth tank there anyway. Cluster your shit and wait for him to come in. He's got a mothership.
Where?
Coming down the side of the map. He thinks he's smart. My venoms will annihilate it even before it fires.
Where to go? Flight check complete.
Building Vindigos now. I'm gonna try and go straight through the middle with them. At blue.
Right.
Do you know what?
He's gonna try to use those things as a shield. Well, fuck your shit. You bought the vapor it?
Yeah.
Did you? Did it make it?
Don't know. We're gonna see.
Alright, pulling up. Drop the mothership.
You dropped it?
Yeah.
Nice work, mate.
Here comes light blue with Desolators.
Alright. Promoted. Enemy base sighted.
Roger.
Right. Coordinate set. Looking clear. Check. Patrol craft. Retreat right on coordinate set. Right.
That's what I'm talking about.
See anything? Right.
Yeah, Kurt, can you get a wormhole up or no? Is that only just standard nod?
Tracking target. Let it go. Right check complete.
Who's your dada?
Confirmed. We're going in. Closing in on him. Gun him down.
Okay. That's alright. That's fine then.
Sure thing.
Shit. I think I've lost this war here. I tried to backdoor it later.
Alright.
Yeah.
We've got more incoming.
Copy that.
I didn't hear all. Can you make a wormhole, or is that just based on that can do that?
Building. Units lost.
I don't want. I just want to know if, like, the nod you're playing that, or the faction you're playing as can actually do it.
Pine Gate, we're gonna need Firehawk to come in and fucking blast some shit up.
All right.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff. Looking clear. Complete.
Where? What do you need hitting?
Just probably go around the back of the blue, go around back of blue. Drop in and go around the back.
Alright. And hit what exactly? Anything?
Anything you can hit, mate. It's fucking war.
Enemy commando detected. An actual war here. Tiberium exposure detected.
Whoa. Portal! Back door!
Fuck.
Enemy base sighted.
Alright. Right. Copy that. Yep, copy that.
Alright then.
Check.
Pull my things back.
Cannot deploy here.
Right. Some Zocoms through there.
Cancelled.
What's coming through? Nothing.
Nothing. Fucking Kurt has a shit there. Into the portal. Oh, it disappeared anyway, so.
Right, that's it, Kurt. Just hold the front line. Got rocket men fucking helping ya. I'm gonna fucking bring some attack bikes in a minute.
I have two general slingshots up there.
Nice, I've still got my stealth. Oh, nice, I've still got six stealth tanks as well. They've got to make the push. If you're in the attack move, you've got to make sure you do it right. And they're not bringing everything at once.
Yeah.
They're bringing it scattered. Any chance you can drop in behind blue again?
Nah, I just spent my... Actually, if I have clear range, I can drop a couple things in his base, but maybe spotted.
You know, someone's gonna drop.
Yep.
Well, that looks like it.
Can you dock down that egg, Kurt? For nod? Yeah, they left, light blue left. More AA. Or not AA.
Yeah, we've got it, don't worry, we've got it.
Rockets right here.
Unit promoted.
Venomcraft ready for liftoff.
Unit under attack. Unit under attack.
Lift bike's ready.
Unit lost.
Just lost one slingshot.
Okay.
I got three generals up there now.
Shit, he's trying to make a push really, really hard. Yeah. He just fucking fucked up the reinforcements that I had underneath Kurt's stuff.
You know, some of Firehawks in. Tried to do some damage.
Don't worry.
On patrol. Gotcha. Venomcraft ready for liftoff. This bike's ready.
Damn. never even got touched ground. Watch out, you got more shit coming in towards you, Kurt.
Let them roll in. That's the worst thing they can do. Let them roll in. Let them push up.
Battlecraft ready for liftoff. Patrol craft.
Yeah. Right. Some more attack bikes incoming.
Yeah, got 5 sling shots moving over.
Promoted.
This bike's ready. Venom craft ready for liftoff.
Ready for coordinates.
Unit under attack.
Confirmed.
Is that Juss's shit there? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Still alive, surprisingly.
Oh,
okay. The commando capture. You may want to dock that commando. Dock the commando. This bike's
ready. Lovely.
Yeah. Oh,
Vindigos
yeah.
are coming up, mate.
That's nice.
Got some shit.
Going there now.
This bike's ready.
Heading to new sector. Going there now.
Target. Sir, nothing's actually come towards my way. I'll just send all my sling shots over there.
Vindigo is incoming.
Nice.
I will destroy these MVC.
Yeah.
Without a shadow.
Unit promoted.
It's the beacon for.
Another one. God damn, dude. No, is that our portal adjuster?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, that's alright. Red or green fucked off. He's a little bitch. Now we're just against one player.
Right, if you can hold it, just I'm going through the fucking portal with everything I've got. Fucking hell, that's it. Game over. Shit. Oh,
so
yeah.
Really, your air war is just hold out against the enemy until they quit. You little bitches.
Not that. You can kill. I've killed a couple of people by storming them, but you gotta do it right. You got to come all at once. That's why Green said his team was stupid, and there was. Scattered runs is not going to win you the game.